In this video, I will show you how to replace the automatic hub interface for the latest model automatic. For this, you will need a 15 and a 17 millimeter wrench, a 2.5 millimeter Allen wrench, a torque wrench with 15 and 17 millimeter long sockets, and depending on the bike model and e-bike motor, additional tools might be needed. For the parts, you will need an automatic hub interface, main wire harness, and a new hub magnet ring. Remove the cable from the hub interface, remove both axle nuts and non-turn washers. Remove the rear wheel from the bike and place the wheel in a vise. Remove the 17 mm nut and old hub interface. Memorize the mounting angle. Remove the hub magnet ring by untightening the Allen bolt and install the new hub magnet ring and tighten it. Place the new hub interface onto the hub in the same angle as the old one and secure it with the 17 mm nut. Replace the main wire harness. This procedure will be different depending on bike design. The connector at the Bosch side is identical for both automatic plus and new automatic systems. Mount the rear wheel in the bike. First put the chain on the rear sprocket. Slide the wheel into the dropout. Mount non-turn washers and axle nuts and tighten them. Connect the main wire harness and proceed to programming of the hub interface and calibration in the next videos.